So on our first date, I go back to that, we were talking about, you know, how people meet and then they connect and they get married. I had a list of 40 questions on my notes in my phone. So I told Joran that, you know what, I have 40 questions and if someone wants to marry me, that person needs to answer all these 40 questions. The answers don't matter, but at least that person should be open enough. So Joran said, why don't you show it to me? I said, sure, you can see it. And then he said, okay. And he read the first question and he started answering it. So I was like, no, you know, you really don't need to answer this. But Joran answered all my 40 questions and they were all on point.
After, I think we were talking for 4 or 5 days, we went on our first date, you know, the first time. Of course, there was a lot of nervousness, hoping the date goes well. I remember she had told me in one of our initial conversations that she enjoyed playing video games a lot with her brother growing up. And, you know, that's where I got the idea to take her for VR.
He had planned zero latency, where we went to play VR games, and I won the game. And yeah, from there it all started, and it was the best date I've ever had.
Kanika, I feel it was just yesterday that you were a baby in my arms. I dreamt about your marriage the day you were born. I looked at your pretty face and wondered where life would take you. And I realized all the dreams that I held in my heart are being fulfilled. The day Kanika introduced me to Joran and I met him, I knew that he is the perfect life partner for my daughter.
बचपन में मेरे को बहुत सर उसको choice चाहिए होते थे. तो मेरे को बोलते थे कि आज अभी 25 तारीख को सेंटा क्लॉस आएगा, मेरे को बहुत सारे टॉयज दे के जाएगा. तो मैं टॉयज ला के सब पैकिंग करके अपने वर्कशॉप में पैकिंग करके रात को ला के जब ये सो जाती थी इसके बिस्तर के नीचे रख देता था. सुबह खुश हो जाती थी, बोलती थी, अरे पापा रात को सेंटा क्लॉस आए थे, मेरे को इतने खिलौने दे के गए.
बॉम लग रही है, बॉम.
Joe
will never run.
She's just one of the most beautiful people I've ever met as a person. I think her, you know, her personality was one that really, her personality is just amazing. It was something that I was very drawn to and attracted to. There are, you know, small things about her. It's really hard to pen down and or put in words, but they're just the small things where she just sort of rounds me or completes me.
I just have one thing to say to Joran, that you're the answer to my 11-11 prayers, and I can't wait to start our lives together. And I think we had amazing wedding celebration. It was just so perfect, and yes, I can't wait to spend each and every morning with you, have our morning coffee together, and end the day with a wine.
Thought that I love Niyanta more, but you know that I love you more. So have a lovely life, have a very 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 healthy, happy, joyous life with Kanika. I love you.
Have some children, so we'll have some grandkids to play with. All the best.
have a lovely and happy life. Wish both of you health, wealth and prosperity. All the best, Vikram.
It's coming. Y'all are gonna be partners, and having a partner for life is something that helps you. Like, if they can laugh, this is true. Having a partner for life is something that happens when both of y'all together are bigger than each of y'all individually. And obviously, y'all two are that. So, congratulations and best of luck. Thank you.
So, you know, I love Chinese.
Obviously.
And
I hate white pasta. Yaar, it's very new. Yaar, I will not eat that.
It's disgusting. Who eats that shit? Man, it looks like a child is just...
वैसे तुम लोग का बिहेवियर काफी घटिया था.
हाँ, I just want to tell you. काफी लेट आए हो.
तुम लोग मतलब
या बच्चे.
Yeah.
वैसे
just like कविता मैम के गंदे
बच्चे. She was a terror in college. She's still a terror.
She's still a terror.
But she is a beautiful terror. If I may just describe her that way. She's gorgeous. सदा तील नू भी आया चंद मुख मेहमान सी. I'm a man of few words.